Hello, welcome to Apple Adventures. Today, we will look into a game called Curse of the Hellsblade, and it's one of the adventure games built on the eamon adventure game system. So I've heard about eamons and I've seen it several times, but this is actually the first time I seriously look into it. It was a system created by Donald Brown in 1979 for the Apple II, and it basically allows you to build your own RPG, your own role-playing game. So here I'm showing you the original program. So once you get started, you can basically go in and register your name. And then it is very similar to other RPG game in which you will set up the attributes of the character. So I will show you a better version of the eamon system that we'll build on Podos later on, but just want to kind of show you what the game looked like originally. So now I'm going to switch over to the Podos version now and get the game started. I hope you enjoyed this walkthrough, and thanks a lot to the viewer who recommended me to do this walkthrough, and I hope you enjoy it. Thank you.
Thank you. You